Did you know that the Earth's magnetic field has reversed direction or flipped multiple times in the past? The evidence for these reversals is rock solid, because when molten rock cools, certain mineral grains align with the Earth's magnetic field, thus recording the direction of the Earth's magnetic field at the time, in the solidified rock. Previously, most geologists thought that a single reversal would take many thousands of years. However, creation physicist Dr Russell Humphreys reasoned they must have happened quickly to fit within the biblical timescale. So Dr Humphreys made a prediction that quickly cooling thin lava flows would be found that recorded fast changes in the direction of the magnetic field. This prediction was later proven correct. Scientists were shocked to find major magnetic field changes had occurred within weeks in a single lava flow. They published this in the regular scientific literature. Thus, yet another scientific prediction, based on biblical history, proved to be correct.
To find out more from Creation Ministries International, visit our website, creation.com.